A man was stabbed at Oxmoor Center. This happened around 7:30 last night. Louisville police say the man was found inside one of the businesses. He was stabbed in his forearm and buttocks. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Police called the stabbing isolated and said there was no threat to the public. We do not know whether anyone is facing charges.